All right, now to breaking news. Just into our newsroom, two sources tell NBC News disgraced Hollywood mogul Harvey Weinstein has bone marrow cancer. The sources also say Weinstein is undergoing treatment in prison at Rikers Island in New York. Weinstein's health issues come amid his legal battle with Manhattan prosecutors over their efforts to combine his original charges with a new criminal indictment.